Landon Cozier with a pass ahead for the Raiders. Driving to the net is Pierce. Pierce with a nice move in close and lost it at the last moment, or might have tucked it in. Heading around Daniel Hauser. Offside wise for the Raiders, so they tag up. Big hit and neutralizes. Allen makes contact with Milne. Milne pops right back up. He'll head off on a change. And they're in the ice zone. Weisblatt. Left side at the line, into the left circle for Vitelli. Back to Weisblatt. He'll snap one, directed in front. They score. Raiders had a man in front providing a screen, and he got a touch. Double trouble for Hauser. And it's by him. 1-0 for the Raiders. Took 22 seconds of the power play. Weisblatt just snapped it. As the Raiders work with their third line on the ice zone, they're buzzing, played out in front. Spencer Moe thought he scored. He put his hands in the air. Meanwhile, Hauser is turning shots away. The Raiders trying to double their advantage. Drive from Gaudis, just wide of the net. Knocked down by Geeky. This is where the ice want to be. To Milne in front. Benson driving. Scores! Zach Benson got in tight, popped it up top on the glove side for his sixth of the year. And that's the quick reply the ice were looking for. 10:07 of period one. Bruce on a four-game point streak with a goal and three assists. Finds Peterson, comes to Form, fires, scores! James Form fires it in, and the Winnipeg Ice have the lead. Their second straight goal of the period. Lots of battling along the wall. Form got free, came out to the middle. Back the other way, Pikikut slammed to the boards by Prasovsky with a big check. Couple of big bodies coming together. Peterson along the boards is pressured. Cozier trying to race by him. The puck to the Winnipeg line. Cozier now in on goal. Shoots and a save by Hauser, who had to be alert bright and early here in the second period, and was, as Cozier would not be denied in trying to get to the net. Good effort there by the veteran defenseman. Off the faceoff, Ladyman worked it ahead, picked off by Knackbauer, in shoots, and that's a good stop from Hauser. One-on-one with the veteran Knackbauer, and Hauser kicked it aside. Takes him to the boards. Peterson comes over and grabs the puck. Here's Krebs to the middle, shoots, scores! Peyton Krebs with a power play goal, and the Ice have a 3-1 lead. Looking for a way through, they finally find it through their captain, and Krebs gets the 24th power play goal of the season for the Winnipeg Ice. What a shot. Play into the Winnipeg zone, and the Raiders find a way to strike back. So Prince Albert, who you wondered where they were at mentally after giving up three straight, including one early in the second, well, they're right back in it. A shot from the line, bounces in front, swept at by Heron. And right by Hauser. Last 5 seconds now of the minor to Krebs. Lead pass picked up by Herman. In shoots, scores! With 1 second to go in the power play. Snapped by the netminder Hauser. And the game's tied at three. That's two straight here in the second for the Raiders. And they use a quick transition at the tail end of the power play to level the score. Herman got in and fired one over the glove of Hauser. On it that when it comes off the boards, it goes down the Raiders zone. Now tangled up with an official, a big hit there on Bruce, as coming across was Heron to take down Bruce. Things open up a little. He angles to the middle. The puck won't settle. Now it does. Shoots, saved by Suryenko, and then the puck goes just wide. Ice sent it in front, but Zalotti's effort intercepted by Pierce. Raiders clear and shoot it in. 5-on-5 now. Smallwood speeds forward, has McLennan, flips it to the front, shot from McLennan, saved there by Suryenko. Ladyman there gets away from the checking of Culling. Goes behind the net, caroms out in front, and a good stop from Hauser as the puck was deflected on a pass attempt, and the ice end up setting something up for the Raiders, and Hauser has the answer. That's a key stop. Skate forward, there's Leppert. Looking for Muir. Muir and Gislason come together. Leppard gets a chance, takes it to the net. They bang in tight. Smallwood turned away by Suryenko. Back the other way come the Raiders. Heron driving the net, and the pass from Allen just about found him. Muir ahead for Leppard. They've got some speed. Here comes Smallwood down the right. In front is Leppard, and he got hooked. and there will be a penalty on the play. The pace of the ice, very demanding on the Raiders there. With Knackbauer doesn't work. Knackbauer plays it ahead for Pierce. McLennan busting back, trying to stop the two-on-one. Up, striding ahead. Gets the entry. Gets in behind the defense. Shoots and scores! It's an overtime winner! What a goal by Connor Geeky! And the Ice have done it. 4-3 in the extra session. That's how you wrap it up. As the Ice have won 5 in a row for the second time this year. What a goal. Connor Geeky, in his first season in the league, takes on the Raider defense, beats a forward one-on-one, beats Suryanko 5-hole, and for the second time this season, the Ice get by the Raiders in an extra session. Geeky wins it on a dandy. 4-3 Winnipeg is the final score.